Before I get into this video, if you're looking for cheap game keys, check out Instant Gaming. I bought a lot of games from there and they really do have the cheapest prices. Hey, what's up guys, so today I have something a bit different for you. As you know, AMD Navi cards are the first PCIe 4.0 GPUs, and today, instead of just comparing GPUs and CPUs, we are gonna see if PCIe 4.0 gives you any increase in gaming performance. PCIe standard is how expansion cards communicate with your PC. This includes items such as graphics cards, sound cards, Wi-Fi cards, and M.2 NVMe SSDs. The higher the PCIe version, the higher the bandwidth available to a system's expansion cards. But who cares about what it is? The real question is, does it give us more FPS? Let's find out. Basically, the answer is no. It does not give you more FPS. Well, I mean, at least it's nothing significant, maybe like half FPS. PCIe 4.0 definitely has its benefits, but not when it comes to graphics cards and gaming performance. So that's it for this short video, hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, feel free to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys so much for watching and see you in the next video. Have a nice day.